Hello friends, today I am going to introduce a scalper which is created using Java and Serota Kite Connect API. This is a must-have tool for option buyer who wants to enter and exit trades quickly. Let's see how to use this. In the first field, we enter the strike name. Next, quantity. Next, target and loss. Here, we enter the number of points as stop loss and target. This buy button helps to place order and exit button to exit order. The average and quantity fields are automatically filled by the system. Finally, this trail points helps to trail the profits after the target is reached. So, this application can be used for both the scalping and trailing purpose. Let's see a live demo of this software. First, let us look at the option chain. This is the option chain created using Python. If you haven't created this yet, please watch the tutorial link given in I button. There is a huge OI buildup in 17450 card. I am bullish on Nifty and next resistance is at 17450. I will place order if it breaks 8 period EMI. Let's copy the strike name and paste it into input field. Buying only one lot of Nifty. 10 points in target and stop loss. Trail points is 1. Okay, Nifty crossed 8 EMI and clicking buy button. The order is placed and scalper is started. If you want to stop scalping, just click stop button. If the profit reaches 500, that means 10 points, the trail will be started. Okay, the target is reached and the trial is started. Order is exited with a profit of 11 points, that means 550 rupees. If you are struggling to book profits, this is the only way to overcome. Next, let us place one more order. I am waiting for Nifty to cross 8 period EMI. Okay, Nifty crossed 8 EMI. Order is placed. Target is reached and trial is started. Okay, now the order is exited. This is my overall profit today. Okay friends, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you want to create this algo, you must have Zerodha API subscription that cost 2000 per month and the software cost 1000 rupees. If you want to create it yourself, I will upload the tutorial soon. Please leave your feedback in comments. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.